Come in, Nut Ranger base. This is Griddler 1. The slush is the cure.
10-4, Griddler. You are cleared to load the slush onto the trebuchet.
Dennis, drop that slush. We need your help in the bunker.
No can do. Can't turn down a chance to save the world or find out what a trebuchet is.
Come on, Dennis. Picture it. Bunker Days Film Festival. Up to 3 days of cinematic fun. All we need is your programming expertise.
Dennis has chosen a path of greater purpose.
Yeah, sorry.
To you.
Sure it was.
Why are you after Ted?
Because I'm a disaster. What am I even? A doll? A weapon of war?
Ooh, I honestly have no idea.
But I do love that dress.
Oh, don't shoot this one, Cuddly Bear.
Don't shoot anyone, Cuddly Bear.
Oh, careful! I can't calm him down once he's riled.
Very good to know.
This shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now, or reinforce the shelter. The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. Shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a turn.
That's okay.
Bars?
Guess I'm the only one in the bunker. Just me and my echo.
I guess it's too good for me too. Fine, I don't even like talking in caves, so now I won't.
Okay, that was supposed to be a fun ghost echo prank, but you are clearly in an intense place right now.
Hi, Willow. I'm sorry. It's not a great time for me. It's like nonstop disaster. I have too many things going on. You know, too many balls in the air. Balls. Really, Willow?
We need your help.
No, I'm not falling for Crackshot's emergency second Christmas grift again.
This time it's different, I promise.
Help has arrived. Go find C-Bot. I've marked his location on the map. C C-Bot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge.
Ow.
C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing.
A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. New module installation has begun. Installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Only two more modules. Keep searching. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing. Unseen. Check your map.
The parts are now marked on your map. New module installation has begun. Directions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes. Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready! Installation resuming.